So you still insist on judging me according to your law. Very well. There is no more avoiding it. Come, judge me.
Evil soul fall, but this isn't a path we chose alone.
I have. No reason to go along with your plan.
Could you be any more stubborn? Why won't you listen?
I have newfound hope and conviction.
We have to bring that hope into reality.
The Andalakale will regret that decision, and humans will wish they had died.
I won't regret it, no matter what you say.
Such a foolish conclusion. There is no longer any point in talking.
I wish we could have come to an understanding. If you would just listen.
No more.
Branson, that's enough. Riot Horn!
Still knights like you in the Empire. Do you really believe you can change anything? Either the Empire that only sees what it desires, or the people who live within it?
I will change it, no matter how long it takes. Even if I fail, there are others who will take up the fight, and they will succeed. One day.
A beautiful dream. But the Artifagos will devour the world long before it comes true.
Perhaps, if I were the only one fighting for it. But we may not always get along, but I am surrounded by friends. They aren't the sort to let my ego inflate unchecked. So I know that we can do this.
Dreams, words, what use are they? I will protect this world from what threatens it. To that end, I will rid you from my sight. Now, my friend, grant me your strength.
Flickering blaze, burn!
Fireball! Too late!
wickedness be gone!
This is the Spiral Draco.
The Fell Arms are reacting to Dane Nomos. And what's that light surrounding Duke? Dane Nomos and the Tower are combining to restore the power of the Fell Arms. But how?
What's going on?
Are these the Fell Arms in their true form?
They're nothing like they used to be.
We best batten down the hatches for this.
Now, the ancient king of the Entelecaire will fight at my side. It is the will of the very planet, the will of Terka Lumerase itself.
I don't give a damn about your crazy ideas. We decide our own sense of right and wrong. The rest, I leave to my sword.
You will not be persuaded, I see. Perhaps it is for the best. Join me now in battle for the sake of this world. You still intend to fight, and I have no choice but to unleash my full might. Such strength. What is it that drives you?
The will to protect someone.
And I'll swan. To a friend.
A shoulder to cry on when there is need.
Trust in our friends.
It is all just make-believe. Delusions people have made. Soon they will be betrayed and destroyed.
Even if they are destroyed, we can rebuild them again and again.
I'm sure we can reach each other if we just talk.
Come, defeat me. Prove to me the strength of your conviction.
Recover!
here!
Red Dragon!
Through.
You have lost. It's finished.